look around. I suppose this must be Master Dennett.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Never thought it'd be one of you big brutes, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
That sounds more than reasonable.
Glad to hear it. My wife Elena manages the farms, and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plowneg they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition. Good to see you, Inquisition.
The refugees down at the crossroads could use your help.
Right now, any food I give those luckless bastards might as well go to the rebel mages or bandits. Talk to my man Bron. He'll tell you what those folks need to protect themselves. Once that's done, I'll give as I can. I've no problem with charity, long as it's not wasted.
What can you tell me about the wilderness around here?
Got some old ruins in the forest, from long before any king of Ferelden. The lakes are pretty, but when the weather's odd, watch yourself, Inquisition. It's ugly out there.
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
Trying out one of my courses.
What kind of racing are you talking about?
I set up a course over there with stakes in the ground.